Who's this Alexander Nevsky?
Alexander Nevsky keeps popping up on this trip. In short, he was a Russian prince and military leader in the 13th century, later canonized as a saint of the Russian Orthodox Church with numerous cathedrals throughout the world bearing his name.